China is the earliest country in the world to have planted tea and the original homeland of tea culture. Thanks to different geographic climates, Chinese people have developed different varieties of tea with unique flavors. How do Chinese people prepare and serve tea? Gong Fu Cha means making tea with skill. It is a popular method of preparing and presenting tea in China. It makes use of small Yixing teapots to prepare and serve the beverage. Essentially, water quality and temperature are the two most important aspects that have to be considered while brewing tea. The procedure is mostly applicable to oolong teas. The custom of tea drinking spread from China to other countries through cultural exchanges via the ancient tea horse road and other trade channels.
很小的时候，我们就开始接触到它，就成为我们生活中的一部分。